So yeah, I ran this little 362 XP Special Rarity the other day, and it just reminded me how punchy it is. So, I mean, it's got a scored cylinder, but I've saved it a bit. New piston, new rings. I'm hoping it breaks in a bit, so I want to get another tank of fuel through it today. So let's just start off doing some linen with it. That little saw rips for only a 62. I think I need to do a runoff with that. 62, 262. That little Johnson had 630. That saw's strong.